I gotta wait. Both of yours say the broadcast has stopped.
Hmm? Still?
Oh, it's loading. I'm watching Sam. Just kidding.
Is anybody down here in the pyramid room? No. No. I say just watch out. I got a horde of zombies coming.
It's getting down there.
I was down there running, but I'm going to get my other perks.
Alright, look out. Jalapeno.
It's built too.
You probably just stole about half of them, so.
You need them?
No, I don't need them. I was just holding them for everybody.
Yay! So what are the different arrows?
There's fire,
watch out
lightning.
Now.
See, you
oh,
have
shit.
A fire one.
Mm-hmm.
There's not a female on this map. I'm upset. But look, now I can't be mad at Sam now. Sam almost died.
It seemed like every time we played Shadows of Evil, I was always a woman.
Sam was always a woman, and I got mad at him.
I need the damn wonder piz. Where the fuck did it go?
What are the other cool things you can do on this map besides get these arrows?
We're trying to look that up.
Gravity spikes.
Do I want to?
I'll show you my gravity spikes when we start another round when I got a bunch of zombies.
So mean.
Let me show you my gravity spikes.
Oh yeah.
It'll rock your world.
What the fuck?
Isn't there something with like a rocket lab or something? Where's Sam going? Sam, where are you going? Oh, what's that? Oh, that's the rocket place.
Yep. I'm just looking for the Wonder Fizz right now. I need a fucking another perk.
It's a Wonder Fizz.
God
just
damn
a
it.
Random perk.
Wow.
What happened?
You ran through there and got me ended up trapped up.
Oh, I didn't know I had zombies on me. I just jumped from... I jumped from the rocket place.
Oh yeah.
Sorry about that, Pino. I didn't know I had zombies behind me. I just jumped from the rocket place and just kept running.
All good. I got.
Alright, where the frick is the Wonder Fizz? Damn it. It's not there.
Is double tap 3 or 4?
Double tap is 2.
Oh. I don't know how to do math.
There's another spot for the Wonder Fizz. Is there one in power?
I'm looking. I wonder if there's one in that teleport room.
I already checked the rocket area, it's not over there.
Right.
You make me nauseous watching you.
Why? A zombie came up.
Actually, I think I'll take the.
How many are there all together?
What's going on, guys? Spider here.
Oh, I found it.
Where
it's
is
in
it?
In the computer room.
Dude, I was just in there.
It's up here. Up on the stairs.
A toast to success.
Perka Cola.
Where are we going to be streaming? Der Eisendrock. Yes, we are going to be streaming live, just like Shadows of Evil, just like any other Call of Duty Zombies DLC, or I guess Advanced Warfare DLC, right? Link is in the description to that live stream video. The only thing is, we're not streaming it on Entity Zombies on YouTube. We're streaming it over on Next Gen Tactics.
Yeah, did you see this, Jeff?
I don't know, I can't hear him.
I can run on the walls.
Only to
Jump around.
Is it only in that room?
Yeah, only when the gravity's off. See, now the gravity's back on. Can't do it.
Huh.
And you see up there, Jesse? It's where the BRM is.
There's another video link though where I actually go through this in detail. Okay, so you go to barracks and your combat record, you can actually see the bubblegum is down at the very bottom. Look here, we've got undead man walking. Looks like you can turn into a zombie for a period of time. We got head drama.
No, you're a fucking idiot.
You've got failed contraption. I think that is a minigun or a death machine.
Which two did you get?
We're thinking it turns out the zombies into crawlers. Like, what the hell? And also, they released.
Ooh, which one do you have? I think you have the lightning one.
We have this hidden trophy.
New round, everybody, new round.
Alright.
Where are you at? Oh shit.
Right guys, so I hope I
what the hell
oh,
was that?
Shit,
basically what we're doing,
I'm trying to get to you, Mello. I'm trying, I'm running. I'm a run.
Let me know if you can. I got a Phoenix up.
Oh, fucking get him up. Get him up. Get him up. Yeah. Yeah, there you go, Mello. You didn't lose your fucking Perkaholic. You should have said something about your fucking Phoenix up.
I'm sorry, I was running from the fucking Panzer guy.
Oh. Yeah, because he had all the perks. Here, get off of this, King. I'm gonna turn this on.
Alright.
Oh, no, I'm not. Not yet.
Oh, see, there's two of them.
Got them!
What's that thing that dropped?
Fuck that, I'm out of here. Oh, fuck.
Alright, I'm gonna turn this death ray on here in a minute. Oh, I'm talking about everybody standing here and there's a trophy for electrocuting a whole shit ton of zombies with that thing. If we all stand in this area by the jump pad, they'll all come in and get electrocuted.
Thank you.
I suppose you fit the bill.
What do the gramophones do?
Starts a song.
I keep wondering why somebody had 23 fucking thousand points, but I keep forgetting he had got fucking hauled off the first gobble gun.
Oh, that's me. Everything bought, dude. I've been using the arrow like the whole time. I got one pack of fun. DRM to get it.
I'm using the fucking Vesper and that motherfucker shoots out ammo like it ain't no joke. Sammy, is that your bow? That bitch is nice.
Mm-hmm.
The stench of death hangs heavy in the air! I refuse to join you in death!
Oh, fuck.
What did that poor teddy bear do to you?
So not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Is your lightning arrow the way to help you look for this?
Wonder if Fizz is back in Samantha's room if you need to know. Heel kick.
Give me the strength to do what must be done.
What's the
name of this? Hey, we have any zombies left? Yeah. Round or no?
No. I need to hit the box. I need to.
Perhaps we should split up. Find the box.
Where was it, Mello? Okay, yeah, I forgot about that. What was I gonna do? I need. Box. I need. Oh, bubblegum. Huh? Probably, I don't know. He doesn't have a bow.
I have a bow.
Probably. I don't know. I got a bow. What? Can I do it? Can I have that bow too? Anybody seen a gobblegum station anywhere? So is it gone now? I want an electric bow.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. This fire one ain't too bad either if you got a group of them at a... But that electric one lasts longer. Yeah. It's like a tornado of an electric storm. It just keeps spinning and electrocuting shit. This fire one brings up shit from the ground and stops a whole group of zombies.
Yeah, you know.
Nope.
Looks like we got a storm brewing after all.
See, I come over here
and did this. This is the only thing I wanted to do. Good boy. All powers combined.
Yeah.
Taunt me is to invite
all. Well, I could have kept that electric bow. Thanks for figuring that out. Damn ball.
Hey, where's the gobble gum? I need to find a gobble gum. No, yeah, I got a Phoenix up on. If I can get to a gobble gum and get one.
See this Easter egg. Let's watch this Easter egg.
Alright.
I'm trying to look it up, but I have the zombie on me right now.
I'm trying to find a damn gobble gum. I need a gobble gum.
I get you a shield, man. Where you at? I got you. Be your time.
Alright.
Anybody seen the gobble gum machine anywhere?
Did you try Samantha's room?
Launch site. It's all right. I'll be there in a minute.
All right, here we go.
I don't know. Chemical antithesis. That, you know what? This is gonna be good to use for your bow and arrows.
Hey, what?
Hell yeah.
What's that?
It replenishes your ammo instead of points. You get ammo. Right. And you can just keep firing over and over again. It'll just keep giving you ammo.
What's that called?
Alchemical antithesis. It's the last gobble gum.
Unlock that one.
Yeah, it's the last gobble gum you can unlock. So I'd recommend when you prestige that you permanently unlock that. Because you don't unlock it till level 35 anyway. It's the very last thing you can unlock.
Alright, so let's kill this zombie. I'm joking.
Oh Well, I still got mule kick. Where's the box? Anybody see the box?
The box is inside the computer room.
Mm-hmm. I saw it.
And you still need a shield, Sammy. Come here, zombie.
I very rarely get shields. I just keep running. Alright, where is the box spot in this fucking place?
Oh, that's bad.
Huh?
What?
Where's the box spot in this place?
It's showing the light right there.
Maybe it's downstairs.
Oh my Jesus, why won't this video load up?
It runs out of time before you run out of bullets.
My video is not loading up, it's like just sitting there buffering. Make sure y'all can hear me. You're lying. Okay, hotline bling. This video is 7 hours and 35 fucking minutes long.
Probably because it's just them playing.
Yeah, it's a live stream. It's the only thing that has the damn trophy hunt in it so far. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It has 36 advertisements in this fucking video. That is retarded.
What's the name of the map? How do you spell it?
DereisenDrache.
DreisenDrache.
Let's see what it is.
Okay,
give a
so,
fuck about that.
Listen, we got the deal. We got the map packs are activated. Thank you all for joining us this morning. And, all
right, we don't give a fuck about that. Look, let's go.
Twitch is now.
Hey guys, it's Nav, and I want to welcome you guys back to yet another video. Today we're going to be talking about the Black Ops 3 Horizon Dragon trailer.
Oh, yeah. Hi.
What the fuck was that?
The DLC is available in at least North America. Hyper and Axel are on a call. I'm not late, and they didn't have access to it. But all I did was go to solo zombies or a zombie solo game, and Horizon Drock had. So I clicked on that and it brought me to this place, the Black Ops 3 store. I clicked on a link and it brought me to the Civ store. I clicked on download, and then I dived in and did a little download, and then I just backed out.
These motherfuckers need to be shot in the head for fucking posting something that says Easter egg finished and it's just them running around shooting
so,
shit.
We're gonna go through the there's a cutscene intro and it's a la Black Ops 2 cutscene.
Well, they need to be shot in the fucking head.
So let me do that and I'm gonna highlight and
he's getting my nerves already.
Thank you. It's the Highlight Apocalypse 2211. Thank you for subscribing so much. And Scott is going to be killer.
Hey guys, it's Nav, and I want to welcome you guys back to yet another.
Hang up with you. Yeah, he says.
Penguin must have me muted because I can't hear him.
It's because you know you're Canadian.
Hmm? Yeah, I'm Rick Toffin. Okay, we got to use the Ragnarok on the clock tower, go to the top of the clock tower, and plant the DG4 on the floor behind the clock. Go downstairs okay. And take note of the lever next to the green computer screen. This allows you to stop and start the clock. Use the lever in good timing to stop the clock when it's 9:35.
So I'm in the clock tower, I have to do what?
There's 115 right there.
Huh?
I need to use my Ragnarok to do what?
You gotta set your Ragnarok down. Go to the top of the clock tower, plant the DG4 on the floor behind the clock. And then you gotta go down to the computer and use the lever till it's 9:35. There's a lever by a computer.
Where should I put it?
It says right behind the clock.
Oh shit.
I don't see no lever though.
Alright, what about now? It's done making funny noises and shit.
Where? Oh. It's out here. Go. Keep going. Keep going. It's only 2 o'clock, 1 o'clock. Keep going. Keep going. You're at 2 o'clock.
Is it even moving?
Keep going. Yeah, it's
moving. You can hold it longer than that.
Yeah, hold it down. Hold it down. No. Oh, okay.
Well, like, hit it one time, see if it goes, like, really far. No. Huh.
Yeah, you're only at 220 right now. You got a while to go.
Until it stops at what, 9 o'clock?
9:35.
Yeah, you're gonna be here for a while.
Oh, I found the reward.
What? Maybe.
Oh yeah, more than likely.
You're at 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock. Yeah, it's going slow, dude. It's still moving the clock. I mean, it's just moving slow.
It's going like 2 or 3 minutes at a time.
Right. Actually, it's going 1 minute at a time. Every time you hit it, it goes 1 minute. So,
you know, what if we can both hit it? Speed this up.
There it goes. There it goes. All right. It's going on its own now. Just let it go. I'll tell you when it
maybe
gets. Were you just turning it on and off?
A million times.
That might have been what you were doing.
Yeah, turning it on and off. All right, we're at 4:30. We're at 4:30.
Shut up, man. It's not funny.
We don't know what the fuck we're doing. Alright, 5 o'clock.
He's a jerk.
At 6 o'clock.
Racer would be a jerk to laugh about it.
Seven thirty.
It's gonna take forever if we fuck up.
I'll have you stop at 9:20. That way it gives you some room. All right, you're at 9 o'clock now. 9:05, 9:10, 9:15, 9:20. Okay, go.
You stopped at 9:21.
Yeah, you're at like 9:21.
Ooh.
Keep going. Stop. You're at 9:30. Stop. You're at 9:33 or 34. You're at 9:34 now, I think. Just one quick. Oh, you went past it. Fuck, you got to 9:30. You went to 9:36.
Yeah. That's some boo boo. Who's got the zombie?
And it, see, after that, I don't know what we do, because it says right, more steps coming soon.
I'm waiting. I'm trying to find it out. They said they explained it on this thing, but it's like a 7-hour video, so I'm trying to get it to, like, buffer and figure out exactly what it's
lightning will strike the tower at 9:35. You stop it at 9:35. I don't know. I'm gonna have to look up somewhere else because this guy just says more steps coming soon.
I'm not gonna get this zombie. I'm tired of walking in circles.
Oh shit, where's he at?
Down in the bottom of the clock tower.
Yeah, I know. Right.
Yeah. Hopefully nothing electric.
Just run down there in the bottom. Of the we're at 1:30.
You need me to set gravity spikes?
Just have me stop at 9:35, Sam.
Yeah, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to touch. I'd say you stop and just keep clicking off and on, one at a time.
I want to see how quick it stops so we tell you to stop. And stop.
We're going to tell you to stop. Hold on, ready? Stop. Yeah, see, that went 2 minutes. Okay, I'll...
Well, we know what to play with, you know what I'm
saying?
Right.
Okay, go ahead. We're at 3:15. Or is that 2:15? Yeah, that's 3:15. No, yeah, that was 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock in the morning. I'm still at 4:20.
Coming up to 6 o'clock, 1:45.
Something's gonna happen. I think it was right to say that. No, they're up top.
8 o'clock.
Yeah, no, like you have to go through like mission control and just. And basically, we're one of the main.
No. I'm gonna try. Yeah, just
come through.
8:30. Stop. Oh. No. Yeah. No. Go. That was 8:35. I was trying. I saw how much time it took you to stop, though. I got it. I'll get it. Coming up to 9 o'clock right now. All right. I'm gonna go 3, 2, 1. Stop. And stop on stop.
So, this guy's gonna assemble.
Get ready.
And both these guys.
Three,
this guy
two, is. One, stop. Oh, fucking goddamn it! One off again.
So,
here, let me try. Right.
The batteries in that motherfucking pot suck.
Right.
That's the only one that I found. It just catches
you striking. Alright, here. Try to get me to stop on a certain time and see what it does for you.
Yeah, Morgan, where in the pyramid area, though? Yeah, there are probably going to be three spots for.
Alright. Oh, well.
Especially Shadows of Evil only have the locations that just. Oh no, sorry, that locations.
Do you want to test it again? See if you got it? Alright.
Tell him to stop at the 35s, bro. That way we can perfect it. No, you're having him stop at 30. Stop. Oh.
Got it? Like,
we're gonna keep,
on the 30?
We're going to keep trying it, though.
Okay, but that's on the 35? Alright.
That's dead center. It's almost like right after it passes 30. I say right at that line. Stop. It's that line, bro.
Alright. You got it then?
In between the Roman numeral 1 and the 5.
Are you going to keep practicing every time around, or are we just going to go?
I think 1-1 we should be alright, just to make sure it's that. Stop. It is. Boom. Nailed it, Mello.
Alright. What time are we at?
Half past a monkey's ass. Almost 4:20.
Boom, 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 boom. This song is aggravated.
Alright. So I got a time to take a drink and.
Oh, yeah. You don't have time to drop a deuce or nothing, but.
I'm gonna light a cigarette right quick. I should have time for that. What are we, about 6 o'clock?
6:30 right now. 6:30.
Five? 6:30? No, we're talking about half-baked. 5? 6:30? Alright, what time we at?
8 o'clock.
Alright, so we're getting close.
Damn, I've been running this zombie around for hours. It was just a clock joke.
We're coming up on 8:50, 8:55, 9 o'clock.
I'm ready.
Stop.
Yes.
Was there a lightning bolt?
Right there, out there.
I was supposed to. There it is! Oh, yeah! Now there's like some ball down at the pyramid or something. Yep, there's a second ball in the pyramid down here.
There's one in my pants, too.
Oh.
I don't know, I gotta look up another one because that one said more fucking steps coming soon.
Watch out for that zombie right there behind you. There you go.
What the hell dinged?
What it? What? Is it merged?
What's that?
Did it merge? Cause there's only one ball now.
Lightning still.
Well, no, the one went away because that was the showing that the gravity's fucking.
Okay, okay, I was about to say.
Mello, shoot that thing. What? I wonder if it's got something to do with electricity. I was thinking of that. Maybe you got your, what's your name?
One of these guys wanted to switch.
Hey, you want me to go pick up my gravity spike? I'm behind the clock.
Never really interacted with him besides him avoiding a tree. But I want to turn you guys' attention to.
Are you sure I have to leave him there?
It'd be good. Yeah, the clock is shut. We got lightning rods in here as well.
Where'd lightning strike at? Did it hit the top of the tower or something? Or did it hit that rod?
Right here, King. Alright, let me turn around, I see that it.
Okay, on that lightning rod, okay. That's pretty dope.
It took about 15 seconds. And then it struck.
Yeah, mine's red, but you just picked it up. I was the one that shot the red symbol, but you picked it up.
Okay,
and that's all I have, so I think it was purple.
And Mello, what about that?
Alright, I got another thing here. Hold on, I gotta scroll down. And
oh, come here, baby. Hey, do you guys mind if I know?
What the fuck is this?
Yeah, Piper's gonna get his.
Oh, I was about to say.
Yeah, like you said, he was the last to get his.
Okay.
Hey, do you guys? What's that? What you got?
Alright. In zero gravity room, run over all the blue symbols on the wall without falling, and you should be teleported.
He had to do that before.
all the little blue ones without falling. Okay, get the plunger. To the right of the teleporter, and hold square to take the plunger. That ball went away.
You gotta do it again.
No, the right. Ball that was here after we did the clock went away.
There you go. That was the machine control up here.
Yeah. Yeah, so, sorry, because I picked up my spike.
Milk. That's a bag of milk.
Is the clock still at 9:35 up there?
Yes.
Alright. It's probably because I picked up my spikes.
No, it is not.
How's that?
It's at 9:36.
God damn it.
It looks like 9:36. Yeah.
I got him.
I do.
It says you'll get. Oh shit.
Oh no.
God damn it. His head didn't go off, so. Okay. It says in zero gravity room, run over all the blue symbols on the wall without falling. You should be teleported. Look for a plunger that is on a desk to the right of the teleporter and hold square to take the plunger. Okay. Sorry, I did. Alright, I'm gonna lay down my gravity spikes. Alright. Alright, so you remember where to tell me to stop, right?
Yep.
We got a while for.
That was some timing, whoever shot that arrow.
And then I'll have to find another one because I don't think he's got any more steps after that for that one.
You should look it up now, then.
Whoever puts their spikes behind a clock and leave them there, because once I pick mine up, that's why I guess it went to 9:36. Are you fucking serious?
What time are we at? What the I don't know why it keeps kicking me out of here. Gonna have to look it up because my phone just fucked up on me. See if they can find any more of the feed to it. I was just looking at different shit and scrolling down and it said step 5 and 6.
Yeah, I'm looking right now.
Time we at?
sober for say the last one.
Hey, you guys, can't
here all you right. go, buddy.
So I got a couple. There you go. All right, so that.
Alright, so after that shocks, run down there and do your thing, Mello. Get to the teleported room and on that table right next to the teleporter.
And then we gotta find the master bathroom.
Did you see that thing on Facebook where they were like knock knock and Tom Brady's like, who's there? Peyton Manning's like, Super Bowl or
Hey, Pusa!
Let's see what this fool talking about.
All right.
Sammy, you know where to stop it?
Huh?
In case right. somebody else is doing it.
Go ahead.
Step one, I guess. Come on, the title's too long.
Plunger, just grab it with square.
Right, cool. So, the second one, what's the second easy one?
There are some things I cannot be shielded from.
That's it, man.
Huh?
936.
No, it's just a thread.
Look.
That's all I could find.
God damn it. Alright, look. You only get one shot to go in there. Once you teleport, it goes to 936.
I don't have any gravity spikes left.
I got it. Yeah.
Okay, what do I gotta do? I gotta run all the way around to... What spots do you gotta run around up down there? I'll try it. All the way around. Oh, it's because the gravity spikes are there.
Zombie died. Zombie respawned. No one's here. Axel? Slip. I agree. Oh, yeah.
So when are you saying to stop?
Zombie's on me, but it's gonna be slow.
Right.
The black line in between the one and the
five on the 35.
Yeah, it's like dead center of 30 and 35. It says stop.
So right there.
Well, what can I do? There's nothing I can do. Drift and respawn. He was on you.
I don't know.
I wonder if that plunger thing's the thing that goes, you know, like the little thing from the moon on the thing of the tomb down there, or the casket. I wonder if that's the plunger they're talking about.
Oh my gosh. Captain Dirtbag 2, Mythic Chart, Zara's 56, and Ham 31, and Zombie Alley 200 are now hosting this thing, guys. My shield is... And now Ninja Skills. That sucks.
Oh, 3 o'clock. Ah, oh, damn.
Yeah. You have that quiet spot. Or somebody doesn't have tug or.
Yeah, it's really nice. Yeah, that's why I can see out there.
Exactly.
I see.
Kino, how are you doing down there?
Watch it, Mel.
Here.
He's over here by Mellow. You know,
visual indications of a starting point. Hyper's been like the one that Hyper did first, did not.
I'm coming down to get you.
So you said you're gonna try it again, Mellow? Alright,
this whole square.
Yeah, it just says the table to the right of the teleporter has got a plunger on it, and you got to pick it up. So just walk around right to the right of the teleporter and just keep hitting square all over the place as fast as you can.
If it was found via hacking and it was well known, I doubt anybody actually has found it legitimately. You know what I mean? Yeah, if it was data mined and it was plastered over the internet, I'm pretty sure you can't come in and say, well, this person was the first one to legitimately get it. I don't know about that.
Oops, I didn't
what lies ahead.
Maybe I'll run with you and see if we can both teleport in there.
Let's see what this guy's talking about.
Which way are you starting? Which way are you going?
What's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Darley J. Thank you for joining me where today I'm going to be talking at Hidden Trophy with.
I'm going to just follow you, Mella, see if I can teleport in there with you.
Which was hidden, but now we know what it's called. The achievement and Easter egg is called My Brother's Keeper. In the Eisendracha, the one must be erased.
No shit, now, Charlotte, we know that.
This trophy is...
You got it? Well, hey, it told me right. I'm sorry, man.
He was looking at it upside down.
Alright, so we got that. See if it'll go into this place right here.
So the very first trophy... is going to be in
that.
No. I was like, Easter egg, though in the past for Shadows of the Evil, they actually did not have an achievement for the Easter egg, but mostly because they died, it's going to be the Easter egg there. Dermeister
so picked up the plunger.
Dermeister obtained all the ancient bows,
Go find the toilet.
Nonetheless, standing and drives the minigun referring to the Panzer Soldat and regular zombies and special zombies and stuff like that. That should be too far as the minigun is a drop, and you can get it fairly often too, as shown on the giant. Take a bow, dress and drop, grade the Wrath of the Eight.
Fuck that. I don't know, look right here. This pissed me off how we can't find it, like.
It's brand new.
It's because it's still so new that not everybody. There's probably only a handful of people that know what to do.
Well, yeah, but I'm saying, like, you found, like, two videos. I haven't found a fucking thing.
I didn't find any videos. I found a thread. A couple threads.
Well, I'm doing that too now. I was on YouTube, but now I'm fucking on the internet. I'm running.
Hold on, I'm gonna get my.
Ooh, what is this? This looks promising. Oh man, are you serious?
This one says all Easter egg steps. They better have them all then.
Do you actually believe that?
No, I don't.
Alright, let's see. I think is it acceleratedideas.com?
Yeah, that's the one I've already
seen. Yeah, I just clicked on that one. I'm gonna look on this other one. Why you look on that one then?
My phone's fucking being a little bitch. I go to move back to the site I was just at, and it fucking kicks me completely off the internet. Need a new damn phone. I need to get my fucking tax money back so I can go get a new phone. I should have mine by next Friday.
I should have mine by next Friday.
Last Wednesday, a week ago. I don't remember.
28th or
27th,
something like that.
Yeah, 27th, something like that.
No, you said last one?
Yeah, last Wednesday.
It's 27th. You motherfucker. What's the significance of 9:35?
Don't know. Yeah, that's right. Again. Yeah.
Look at you being all smart and shit.
Got the plunger to prove it.
Oh?
What? You trying to say you're Luigi?
He's Mexican. Don't let him lie to you. He's Mello the Mexican.
Luigi.
Mello the Mexican.
It's me.
It's Mario.
Nah, nothing beats the Mario remake clips. Like when he hits his head on the blocks and he starts freaking crying about it. And Luigi does it and breaks his neck.
Damn.
Those kids are so funny, though.
Yeah, my phone is fucking up. I can't. Every time I try to go to look
and. Take the zombie and I'll be more than happy to do some research.
Yeah, go get that zombie, King.
I'm talking to the man with his hitter phone.
Hey, I'm still trying. It's just fucking being a pain in my ass. I don't want to hear nothing. I got us this far, motherfuckers.
Yeah, and it's time to pass the torch. Your phone has given up. I see three green silhouettes. I'm about to do some eeny, meeny, miny, moe shit. Bend over, I'll see where you can put it. Whoa. What about in one of the cells? Is there anything in the cells down in the pyramid? Another? Like where the juggernaut's at, and then that cell across from it, it's all, it looks like cells to me, but you got bars on it.
How do you spell it again? D-R-E-S.
What the fuck? You illiterate son of a bitch.
How do you, E-S, what?
Eisentrack. E-I-S-E-N.
Oh, I got it. Number one. There we go. All you gotta do is hit your...
Oh, shit.
Let me hit that bomb. Bring that in here for a sec.
I'm about to bring this zombie to you.
Where's it at? I'll grab it.
Over here in the,
yeah.
But, yeah.
Oh, monkey?
Oh, thank you. Alright. Alright, mama, we're having shit.
Have we found another step yet?
I'm walking.
Do I just sink over here, mother?
Oh, fuck. I want to pick another upgrade your trip, might as well.
I think the only... doesn't look like they've gotten farther than this. Because this dude says he's going to upgrade it or update it as much as possible. But this is from 17 hours ago, and the last one was 2 days ago, so...
So far all we got is get the clock working and then run and get a plunger.
I mean, hell, we know this shit already, so we can get to this point.
I know, I'm not being funny, I'm just saying that's all.
Shit out.
You coming with that name all by yourself?
No, Allie helped him.
Good. Team effort thing. That's good. How about you try that sink?
Oh, shit. Will it let you pick up the plunger or no? So now we gotta figure out where we put the plunger. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. I know where a sink is. Yeah, I know where a sink is. I don't know about the toilet. Hey, that sphere is going on top of the thing. No, it ain't. Yes, it is. Yes or no?
Yeah, you don't have to go in the
Maybe
you did.
So, what? Are you in the castle? We gotta, how do we get, oh, we gotta use a teleporter to get there, huh? I don't even know where the fuck you are.
I don't really pay attention. Alright, so how would we terminate?
Somebody else's gravity spike, maybe? I don't know.
Holy crap, I got a plunger. I have a plunger. It's in your face, bro.
Huh?
Maybe he has to do something with it.
Oh, so am I. So am I. Everybody's got a plunger now.
Yeah. I just hit the zombie in the face with it.
Alright, so
I just hit my zombie. Plunging. I hit my zombie in the face with it.
I'm going back, Mello.
What the fuck do we need a hit with? I don't understand.
Yeah, I'm not saying anything else if somebody else wants to try to look it up, because...
God damn it, zombie, leave me alone. I'm just plunging shit. Oh, something made a sound. What was that? Get away from me. Nothing. Oh shit. Why don't you, hey Sammy, why don't you just look up what are plungers for or something? See if someone has wrote it down.
It's for unclogging your toilet, man.
Well, no shit, Sherlock, but we don't have toilets on here.
Maybe there's a secret shitter. Kinda like a secret trapper.
I feel like you need to hit somebody with this or something.
You have to get melee kills with it?
Yeah, well, let's try it. Fuck it. Let's go around and get melee kills with a plunger. Yeah, Paul, come look at this damn thing.
What if that's your secret wonder weapon?
It sounds funny when you hit him in the face with it.
Does it do anything to him?
You can hear it suck off his face like... That shit's hilarious.
Paul, you want to come check out this plunger?
Hey!
Yeah, like
here's my melee weapon.
Stick with
now.
A rubber suction cup on there.
Oh
like.
My god, it looks like you're trying to jerk it off.
Shake weight.
I want to hit the zombie. Oh.
Like you're a chick trying to jerk a dude off.
I'm over here doing my shake weight workout. You hear it come off his face like.
Yeah.
Stuck him, bro. No, 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 not connecting, interrupt me.
Oh, he's going down. He's going down.
He's stuck in place.
Yeah, because he hit my widow's wine.
Oh, okay. He's coming for you.
There he is. Sam! Pays a
price for your shit! I was trying to take a hit of goddamn. Can somebody come pick me up? Damn it.
Bitch ass. Somebody come help me get this dude. I can't because it's fucking dummy. Motherfucker.
I want my fucking unquenchable. Damn it. Huh?
This is the start of the new round.
Oh, and I lost my goddamn sword. Motherfucker. Fucking
their fate was sealed the moment I arrived.
Not a sword, bow and arrow.
He's having withdrawals.
Give me the strength. Did you see this bow and arrow yet, Paul?
Oh, fuck, six.
My plunger.
Are you using your bow and arrow?
No, I switched back and my plunger's gone.
I still got mine.
Yeah, I don't got mine.
You're just not allowed to unclog poopy no more.
You lost your plumber's license.
Somebody been watching the zombies so I can take a hit of my fucking bone. And of course I get fucking trapped in a goddamn corner.
Where you at?
Down in the fucking pyramid room.
Alright, I'll be there. Oh shit, fuck. All your zombies just came my way. It's gonna take me a second. Did somebody get him?
Call up, yeah.
The trolley car. It gives you a random drop. It's at the beginning. It's a control panel. There should be a control panel there.
Double points. It'll give you like a insta kill or something.
Yeah, you can.
If you
do
wanted
it.
To.
Yeah, and they come back all the time, like. You killed him.
This is not my destiny. The fires that I control you now forever.
God damn it, dude.
Damn it! If you fucking run, when I hit the goddamn run button, motherfuckers. Gotta do all the bows first. To get in a game with us, we'll have to show you all the steps. It's just like the fucking Origins, all the staves. Yeah. There's like different steps for each one that you gotta do.
Why not? What could possibly go wrong?
What'd you do?
I heard something. Yeah. Watch out for them coming up there.
We gotta do something over at the other area.
I hear it dinging still. I can still hear it dinging.
What?
It's dinging like hell.
There's lightning still going down on the clock tower.
Okay, there's... Oh no, that's some other shit down there. Sound like a fucking getting ready to fight. Well, I can only have 4 perks. I thought you can have like 9. Perkaholic,
or... Hey, somebody's,
to go up there.
Gravity spikes are still up here.
Yeah, don't pick them up, the clock will move.
We should be done with this.
Well, last time we picked it up, the spirit left, remember?
Time has no, we're so done with that. We got that plunger.
That is why we must take steps to intervene.
Although I don't have my plunger no more. Don't.
Really? I still got mine.
Okay, it's not the worst thing I've had in my house.
I have no idea.
Well, Hold on, I'm on my way up there. Oh,
max
no.
Ammo would be awesome right now.
Yeah, I can't do nothing right now. I ain't got. Alright.
Hey, happens to the best of us. Kaboom.
Anybody know where the Wonder Fizz is?
Any doctor knows. A drink now and then is good for you.
Oh, no.
I know my future. You
oh, shit.
Barely feature.
Shit, I ain't got no ammo, nothing. No. Nope. Same spot every time.
A momentary lapse in concentration.
It's right out the back of the first area. If you go right upstairs out the back, it's right in that room. God damn it!
Oh, fuck. I'm in the room with all the damn
lights. I got no fucking ammo in my goddamn.
Me either.
Bow
I
and arrow.
I have no bow, no gun.
No jug, no nothing. What the fuck?
I got it.
I already got rid of it for now. I'll have to get it back.
No. Help me. That was nice knowing you guys. I'm done though.
You barely feature.
Doesn't have to taste.
Is that this connection though?
No, it doesn't. That's the best gun on the map.
My efforts will be futile if my weapon is empty. Yes, that one hurt. Teensy bit.
Is that a sword out there? What is that? Like some type of like. Looks like some type of conductor or something, I don't know.
Now we're about to get fucked up looking at the damn stuff on the ceiling.
Whatever, oh, man. Shit. All of a sudden they take my fucking shield away. Whatever, dude. Oh, God, dude.
We kept saying that shit coming your way. Yep.
Mm. Oh, shit.
Nah, you're gonna get out the way. Another. Yeah. You know, plunge the door, where'd you go?
Yeah. He's just plunging in there.
No pressure, Rami. No pressure.
Got this shit. I'm gonna wait for this. I'm gonna wait for this death ray to load back up and shock him again, cause they fucking, there's a trophy for shocking a shit ton of zombies with this thing. It's called, that's a lot of gigawatts.
That's a lot of gigawatts.
121, as a matter of fact.
1.21 gigawatts.
Yeah. Charming.
Ah, the modern marvels of German creativity.
Ah, the modern marvels.
Marvels.
Is the most powerful
See you, bitches.
A vessel that will allow us to literally
save our I took out one. No, I don't hear.
I'm gonna just run around here, building up zombies, and then hit them with some gigawatts.
Fuck, how do I not have no ammo in my bow?
Cause you're out of ammo in your bow?
I just motherfucking picked it up.
Well, you were out of ammo probably when you went down. So there's no ammo in your bow.
What? Okay. Oh, did I grab the wrong bow?
Oh, did I grab the wrong bow?
I'm sorry.
Was that not my bow? I thought that was my bow. It looked like my bow. It felt like my bow.
Must be mine.
Must be my bow.
What do you know about that bow?
See, what happened was...
Yeah.
There you go, my left. Oh shit. I put it
he used all the ammo. There really? You go, Mello. You can have a bag now.
No, I left him some ammo. That's funny.
What, two arrows?
Yeah. Six?
Enough for one charge shot.
That is right.
Hell yeah.
That's nice. That's nice. Was it 25? It felt more like 4. Okay.
Oh shit, that ain't gonna work.
Oh my dick.
Hold me dude. Oh god. Who zombies were those? Almost died. Nigga, you've always been out here. What do you mean?
We can't climb to nothing?
Like it was helping.
It's part of the Easter egg. Oh shit.
Right, I might have just been like a side thing of the Easter egg. Yeah, I probably wasn't even part of the Easter egg. Alright.
Yeah.
But it was kind of cool.
I was trying to see if I could stick to a zombie's face. That would have been awesome.
Let's at least make it to round 30.
I might just wreck my train.
Hey, bring a whole bunch of them up here so I can hit them with the fucking gigawatts.
I went down in a choice.
Everybody want to come up here and sit right in this fucking jump pad. Shock a whole shitload of zombies off of it.
Watch out, two just jumped through the window.
There you go.
Ah, shit. God damn it.
Y'all motherfuckers can kiss my ass. I'm out of here.
Yeah, I need a new weapon. This VMP's out of ammo and it ain't doing shit anyway. Found my running spot. This is a nice little spot up here. Except for I don't have any ammo.
Watch out, buddy. Fuck that. Oh no. I didn't have no ammo either. Nah.
I didn't even play that game today.
Oh, hell no. I was about to say, nigga, I don't got no ammo.
Yeah, I'm out of ammo too. Yes, I suppose you fit the bill. Where is the box? Missing at?
I think it's in by the church.
By the church?
Yeah. But it was Arms of Grace.
Oh, respawn with your guns.
Cool. Why? I don't got shit but gravity spikes. How do you use it? Ooh.
Just need a fucking max ammo, bro. Being a bitch.
VRM, hell yeah. Oh shit. Oh my dick.
Oh, shit. Okay. Okay.
Oh shit. Watch out. This is my spot.
Where are y'all down at?
They're down in the...
Jug.
Yeah, they're down there.
Oh, okay.
Neck and down in Jug.
I can't reach my bed.
Where is the box at? It's not in the church.
It's in the church.
Oh, it's inside the church?
Yeah.
Okay.
Looking far in the shitter.
Get! Fuck!
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
God damn it. This is gonna be awesome. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be awesome.
Here. I'll get in the jump pad, jump both of us, and revive me.
Watch it
me
leave
and...
you.
Right, probably.
Man. Watch it leave you or kill you.
Come on.
You.
Get up here in the jump pad.
I'm coming.
Run, motherfucker, run! See if you can revive me while we're... Hey! That's a lot of gigawatts! Hell yeah, I got that trophy. Nope. Oh,
fuck that.
Oh, shit.
It threw his body, bro. It threw his body. That's funny.
Yeah, we're dead, bro. I'm scared. Oh, shit. Oh.
Yep, this is the end.
Oh.
Okay.
This is cool. I love
it. Why'd you pull your goddamn God damn it. Now it's not going to be on the fucking leaderboards for round 27, cocksucker. God damn it.
He does that every time.
Yeah. I can never get my fucking leaderboards up.
He must be sitting right beside it.
Yeah, oh. Those PlayStations right there. I'm done for the night, though. I gotta work in the morning.
No. You can't be done.
I gotta work at 10 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, and we're never gonna have shit on the fucking leaderboard. Damn it. No, it doesn't. When it's connection interrupted, it doesn't put it on the leaderboards.
I'm gonna try to do some more research.
I gotta go to the bathroom when I'm going to bed. Hey, we got part of it done.
This actual step.
No, I don't
get
know
the plunger.
That... Right.
I'll put it in your butt and cluck like a chicken.
You're clucking wrong. You'll never get it at this rate.
Quack like a duck when we fuck.
That's sexy. I love it when you talk dirty, son.
I know. I know you do. That's why I do it.
What is it called? Mello? What's the ether called?
My brother's keeper.
My brother's keeper?